season. Let's go. Ryan Hurd. We're so excited. And it's also Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
This vlog is gonna be like concert Brooklyn Nine-Nine, like all over the place. But
please, inform them what we're gonna be doing during the concert.
We're gonna be watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. Anyway, I'm listening to Ryan Hurd. But anyway, yeah. Let's just go enjoy the concert.
I'm so excited.
Okay, we're VIP. So we're in this area. Like there's just like chairs. We got free drinks.
Well, I mean, really okay, free. We had to pay $50 to upgrade, but.
Like, we're VIP now, we're doing great. Oh, we're like VIP now. And we're excited, okay.
Also, happy trying day.
Happy Brooklyn Nine-Nine trying day.
Happy trying day to our parents.
Look at
they're
them.
Gonna be trying today.
So, I hope you guys enjoy the Ryan Hurd concert and Brooklyn Nine-Nine vlog. So, let's go get some drinks and party.
To the world.
So we literally just got free concert tickets for next week.
We don't know who the person is.
We have no clue.
But it's a free concert.
It's Matt Stell. And apparently the show didn't sell out, so they were like just giving these away. So we have free concert tickets for freaking next Wednesday. So
Matt Stell, here we go.
Yeah, we're looking him up now because like why not add another concert? Like we can just sit here and chill.
Yeah.
It was free. A free concert. Oh, let me cover that. Literally a free concert tickets. This night is great so far. Also, they had Angry Orchard. So like we're winning.
We're really winning
here. We're truly winning right now. What a great night.
What a great night this is so far.
This is
and
like,
literally like Ryan isn't even on stage yet.
This is literally what we needed. We've been so like stressed out. And this is like what we need. So this is just a great night.
We might just get away with it. everything shines and makes you feel like you see. Hold on to what we had, but I don't wanna hold you. I don't wanna hold you anymore. Why you gotta be so heartless? I know you think it's harmless. You're tearing me apart, and girl, the hardest part is you're so high on attention. Ended up getting married, and that's the girl I'm having a baby with.
Yeah!
And this is our story, this is my story as a human, as a songwriter, and as an artist. It's called Love in a Bar.
Yeah! Time is the Reputation Tour! We found love in a bar in the back of the patio corner, away from the legs. It was us and Corona and Hot. Oh, I find like the cigarettes you smoke when you drink them. Yeah, we found love in a bar. Ah, I still hear it echoing in the stadium.
Are in the back of the patio corner, away from the lights. First and Corona and Hops on fire like the cigarettes you smoke when you drink. Certain bags of words came out, the truth came alive. We were saying it. I got you down to a T-shirt, white sheets, and red wine. Baby, I don't wanna leave you on the record with some reverb, backbeat, and low line. You know I know what you name tonight, girl. My first ever gold record. Thank you all for supporting me. It's called 2-2. If I could make a wish for the world, there'd be one more cup of coffee in the morning when you wake up, just to soak the morning in. Make a wish for the world, everyone would say they're sorry when they knew that they were wrong. And if they don't, we'd still forgive. A little more staring at the stars, a little more sitting around the fire, a little less coming over reasons not to chase your heart's desire. But when it really comes down to it, just one wish could come.